closer.
Security to start bum rushing fools to the front.
To the front. Get them up here. Come on, motherfuckers. Get
all
up.
You people back there.
Close. Yo, I see you go on. Get the fuck up here. Yo, with the inmate shirt. Yeah.
Yo, close down the pool tables. Turn off the video games.
That's right. Get the fuck up. There we go.
All right, now we look a little better, okay? A little better.
Come on, I still see hella motherfuckers over
there. Hey, yo, still
standing there. Get the fuck up.
Hey, yo, all you ladies, there's plenty of fine Oakland, Berkeley, Richmond, San Lorenzo, Cupertino, Berkeley, San Jose, fine motherfuckers up here waiting for you, so come on.
Yep, all the ladies can come to the front, too. Come on. Because this one's for the underground. Let's do it.
Yo, Martinez is in his ass. Yo, we're Machine Head, man. We're about to fuck shit up.
This one's for the underground. This song's about religion, and it's called Old.
some motherfucking noise! This one goes out to all the people that have to die in Waco, Texas. This song's called Death Church. 1. Securities in the fucking Bay Area, because they most likely let any of you do whatever the fuck you want and won't really fuck with you like the Stone or something that'll kick you out for doing that shit. So fucking get the fucking bomb. Let's see some fucking movement out there, man.
Thanks, Omar. Thanks, Alexa.
You guys ain't getting too fucking tired, are you? Thank you. What's up, everybody in the back? What's up, everybody in the front? The front motherfuckers run the sickos. I don't know about them people in the back, man. I'd almost go as far as to call them pussies. Just hanging out in the back there, looking cool, drinking your drinks. This next song is about the feeling you got first time that a cop fucked with you. It's about the feeling you got the first time you beat the shit out of that person that you fucking hated so much. And it's about fucking being strong and being hard. Because believe me, motherfuckers, growing up in this city in 1993, that's the way you gotta fucking be. This song's called The Rage to Overcome. Thank you. How you motherfuckers doing out there? Why are so many people in the fucking back, man? Move the fuck up! Move the fuck up! Get the fuck up, motherfuckers! Come on up, ain't nobody gonna hurt you. Everybody knows if they get in this pit, it's just another set of scars to boast. Let's fucking do it. This next song's a fucking new song, and I don't even got all the lyrics for it. But we're gonna do it anyway, because we like you guys. So let's fucking do it. This song's called Davidian. I got a testament in green jelly last night. Propane too, believe it. You know what I gotta say to green jelly? Can you say guar? This next song. This next song is called Nation on Fire. We'll be right back. You can kind of wonder if that one guy knew the fucking song, huh?
It sounded like you almost did!
Oh, no, 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 no! This is the next song I'm gonna do. Anybody ever heard of the Cro-Mags out there?
Yeah! Fucking head right!
We're gonna do a kind of obscure song with the Cro-Mags. It's off their first crushing Age of Coral album. The fuck up. My man Chris Connors is gonna sing the backup on it. This next song is called Hard Times.
Ready?